someone who has a cervical spine injury, we're gonna use a scoop stretcher. Alright, I'm gonna need two people to help scoop. Bring it on each side. We're going to skip on three, so when you're ready, one, two, three. Then I need someone to grab the straps. And then we would use the blocks to lock her head in place if we had the right scoop stretcher. Okay.